another minute or so till we wait for everyone to come in. But in the meantime, if anyone is doesn't have their dancing shoes on, I think Lorraine spent the whole morning looking for them. The rest quickly go grab your dancing shoes on.
I still not found them.
Oh, you haven't found them. That's okay. As long as you have brought your left and right foot. But it's totally fine, even if you brought two left feet. Hazel's here to sort that all out. So Adeth is signing in. That's awesome.
Hi Maria, this is Barbara on Galaxy. First time I've gone on Zoom on this phone, I think that's why.
Oh, Barbara.
Yeah, I just got back and kind of, yeah. I still getting
your name.
Okay. You put the name? Yeah.
Yes. Awesome.
Yeah, just coming on, okay? Yeah, one second.
Sure. Take your time. Oh, so lovely to have you on as well. Lena's joined us as well. Hi, Lena.
Hi, everyone.
Hi.
Awesome. Adeth is also in. Hi, Adeth.
Hi, everyone. Just give me a minute to settle things and I'll join you all.
Sure. Take your time. We have many of us looking for our dancing shoes and stuff. Belinda's in as well. Hi, Belinda. This feels, in a sense, like a reunion of sorts.
You have a whole lot of dancing girls, huh?
Yes, lots of dancing queens. Yeah. I didn't see Manuela join in. I don't see her now. Maybe she just... Are you there, Manuela? I think she popped out. Maybe she'll come back in. I think normally Francis and... Malcolm and Tony are the three kings.
Heroes.
Of Orient. Heroes. But otherwise, it's us dancing queens. So for all those who are new here.
Malcolm is gone for a black and white.
Ah, yeah, he's suited and booted at work. Anyway, for all those who are new here, I see only one or two faces. Actually, I think it's just Anita and Fatima. Anita, I know you've been on Circle of Grey, but it's the first time you're joining us for an event. So very happy to see you here. And Fatima, lovely to have you as well.
Thank you.
Yeah, so we're really glad you could join us. I just want to tell you a little bit about Circle of Grey and all our other amigos. Feel free to pop in and say a few words if you'd like as well. So the Circle of Grey was started during, you know, that time we all want to forget, the pandemic, and we've come so far from then. But it was started because, you know, we couldn't socialize, we couldn't go out very much, we couldn't meet other people, and in a sense, we couldn't continue to have fun. And we wanted this to be a space where, you know, all of you could meet online, just like kids went online for school and, you know, adults went online to work. We said, why not? All of our amigos should also come online and, you know, continue to meet others, make friends and continue to, you know, do the things that they love. So it's been a fantastic journey and we've had the most wonderful people join the Circle of Grey. It's such a warm, friendly, empowering group, really. And I'm so happy to see you all join us. Just to explain, there are two ways we do this. One is on Facebook, where we have activities and really important posts every single day. So I would urge you, if you're not on the Facebook group, to please join and sign in once in a while to see what's going on there, because we take a lot of effort to put that content out. And then we have events like this, where we actually meet and we talk and we chat and we dance and we sing and just enjoy each other's company. Okay. So I'm going to be putting a link on the chat for the Facebook group. And before you leave, just, you know, click on it, join Facebook if you're not already on. And that's as much as I'll say about Circle of Grey. Now we go to something very exciting. Dancing. Okay, so I want to introduce somebody who you can't, you know, if you meet her, you're not going to stand beside her at all. You wouldn't want to stand beside her and talk, because you, what you would be doing instead is you would be dancing. You can't help it. She just brings the groove and the beat with her. Hazel is a girl. She brings the life to the party, and there is a party wherever she is. So, so she is the real dancing queen, and she's someone who who's very, very downplays everything that she's won, but she's won several competitions, including those for cha-cha-cha, for ballroom dancing, for line dancing, and Bollywood as well. So she knows it all, been there, done that. And I really have been trying to get her on for a while. And it happened to be that she was free now. So I'm very excited to have her join us. And without further ado, Hazel, over to you.
Thank you, Maria. And very good morning, good afternoon, good evening, everyone. And Maria is too kind to give a lovely introduction. First of all, thanks, Maria. It was a lovely introduction at the same time. Thank you so much for having me here. Secondly, for all those who know Maria very well, she is one of a kind, a darling, and she's much more than what you can see her on screen or on the Facebook activity. She's much more than that. I know her personally.
This is about you now. You don't get to talk about me.
Yes, no, but then Maria, all the credit goes to you, because this is happening because of you. Thank you, first of all, for the platform in the first place, because it's so lovely knowing everyone. Although not directly, I've always been a part of those activities on Facebook. I used to be like, my goodness, where does this woman find those activities? And I'm, you know, on and off, I used to be there, especially those word games. And that would be like the best. And I really enjoyed that. A little about me. My name is Hazel Pinto. I'm based here in Dubai along with Maria. I sing along with Maria at the choir in the church. I'm a catechist as well. But keeping those things aside, I'm currently a homemaker. So whenever I'm not doing the housework, or whenever I'm not doing anything productive, this only thing I do is dance. Even while cooking, I'm cutting the vegetables, and you can see that, you know, my ass is shaking away. So my hips are like here and there. And I don't know how to walk. All I practically do is run. And even when I run, there's a skip that everyone says that. So this is how it is. Please feel free to correct me if you think that, you know, something it's not going, the speed is fast, it's slow, or you'd rather have it with a sway, anything that you like. So I'm open for anything that you would like to share.
Awesome. Thanks so much, Hazel. Love that. On that note, I think while we are all getting ready, I just want to explain how we're going to be doing this, just a few things. So every month we're trying to have a different theme so that we can introduce you to different styles of dance. It won't be just one. Sometimes it'll be a theme, sometimes it'll be a kind of a style of dance, sometimes it will be something related to an event. So we're really going to have a lot of fun learning new things. But this time, like I said, it's the party mix. And dancing is really about letting your soul go free, right? And just movement, that's the only time when you can really move.
Yes.
So we've selected a selection of upbeat numbers because we thought it's a great start to put you all into party mode. Okay. And how we work this out is we have three classes in October. So the first class will be one half of the dance that Hazel will take you through. The second class will be the next half. And then the third class will be, of course, putting it together. And then like we did earlier for those who attended, we will then ask you to record your videos. We'll put it together and then we'll share it on the Facebook group and also with each of you so that you can share it with your family and your friends and have them just be in awe of what you're doing, you know? So feel proud and let's get started, okay? So yes, I'm going to spotlight Hazel. And I think I'll play the music so that while Hazel dances the first time, and then she'll actually teach you the steps. Okay, so give me a moment. Okay, Hazel, tell me when you're ready.
Yes.
I'm just doing a sound check, okay, before we start, just to know that.
Yes.
Go ahead, Hazel.
Okay, you can hear me?
Yes.
Okay, I was thinking before we get into the groove of dancing, we'll have a little bit of warm-up exercise, because otherwise we might, you know, if you're not doing it, you just need to warm up your body rather than giving those jerks initially. So if we all can, you know, feel comfortable wherever you are, okay? Is everyone ready?
Yes.
Okay, first we take, we start by the breathing exercise. We breathe in, hold, breathe out, yeah? We do it 5 times each, yes? Now first we start with breathing in. Breathe in, breathe out. Okay, now the hands go slow. You just take the hands. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Next change. We do this 3 times, yes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, next change. Once again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, next change. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay? Everyone okay with the hands? You can just do a small rotation. Just what you're doing is, you're just, your wrist, you're just doing the wrist actually. What you do is you can draw a circle, just a circle. So just about 8 times. 8. Now backwards again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hands back. Now hands on your hips. Yes, just a small rotation. You go the clockwise or anti-clockwise, however you start. Okay, here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now the other way around. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, next change. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, next change. Now, your neck rotations. Everyone's good with this? All the hips, are that loose?
Yes.
Okay. Now it's your neck rotation. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now the other way around. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, now with your feet, all you have to do is just lift it up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Only if you can. If you can't do it higher, just a little. If you can just lift the leg a little bit. Yes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Next, change. Just do a little running on the spot, not running fast, just like a jog, just whatever pace you can do, you know? One. Okay. And let's stop. Can we do the ankle rotation? Just a little, just like you're drawing a circle with your foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. If you can't balance on one leg for a long time, just do it like, you know, however long you can hold on to your one foot and just do it that way. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, back to jogging a little. Okay, and now we warm up again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Next, change. Okay, just a slow rotation. Okay, I think we are good to go. Is everyone? Hello?
Yes, we cannot hear you, Hazel.
Yeah.
Yes.
So you think you should start dancing now? Is everyone game to start dancing?
Absolutely, absolutely. Yeah. I'm going to do a sound check to see whether you all can hear the music, okay?
Yes.
Here we go.
Maria, you'll have to increase the volume here.
Sure. Can all of you also increase the volume on your end? Just to make sure that. Okay, here we go.
Okay, I will take it. Yeah, Maria, this is good. This is good.
Great.
Yeah. What I'll do is I'll do the first bit of the dance that we will be doing today. It'll be fast, but I will we'll learn the steps slowly. But I'll just show what we will cover up today. Okay? Maria, can we go ahead?
Yes. And just tell me when you'd like me to stop. Okay? So
yes.
Here we go. On the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
Can you adjust your camera so we can see your feet? Because
I will do that. First, what we'll do is we'll take it step by step. I just wanted to show the entire movement, entire part what we cover today. What we'll do next is we'll just do the hand movements first, then I'll move on to the foot.
Okay.
Okay. So then we club it together and do it again. Okay. Yes. Maria, can we start? The first step would be we start, always we start from the right side. So your hands at this level, you know,
shoulder level.
All you do is you just take it. So here, right here. We start from the right side. So you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. But if it is going, is it too fast? Okay, you'll stop me. You will stop me when it's going really fast. If you want to slow down the pace, just unmute and let me know. Maria, can we play the first
bit? Yes, I'll do that, Hazel. Don't worry. Okay, get started. Yes. Yeah. Do you want me to play the music or you're just showing them the step?
No, you showed just the first bit. Before she starts singing, the first bit we will do. Want to see if everyone is okay with the pace. If it's too fast, we slow down.
Okay, so 1, 2, 3, here goes.
Okay, Maria. Yeah. These were 8 counts, okay? But is it too fast? Does it hurt the fine. Hands? I mean,
It's okay.
So let's do it together without the music. 8 counts. Okay. Let's do the counting together. 1, 2, 3, and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And you start and stop at the right side. Okay. Could we all do it together? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What you do with your foot here is basically what we do is just 1, 2, 3. It's like you're just marching on the spot. So it's just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay?
Yeah. Right.
Yes. Here. Shall we do it with the feet and the hands together? 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Can we all do it once again? At the count of 3. 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Is everyone okay with the first one? I'll give the counts. Could we do it? 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2. Okay, at the count of 3, we start doing it, okay? 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Everyone's comfortable with this?
Yes.
Perfect. Yeah. So we go on to the next part of the song. The first step, we end at the right-hand side. And you start again from the right hand side itself. So what you do is you just roll. 1, 2. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Maria, could you just play that song?
Yeah, sure. Okay, so I guess when the music starts, you roll. When she starts singing, you roll, right?
The moment you stop this with the 8, and that's when she starts singing. So when she starts singing, you're ready to do the roll here. And the roll will be 1, 2. You just make sure that you count in your mind. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. The 4 steps. So we'll start with the right, to the left, then right on top. Right on top. So we do the right at the right down, left down, right up, left up. Okay. So we do it without the music now. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Together. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. When you're doing this, simple. Your footwork is nothing but will be one. You're just doing the, you're just giving a slow bend. Not really, you don't need to do bend a lot. Just make sure that you bend the upper part of your body, but your foot will be, you're just turning the side you're rolling. So now I'm standing straight, but since I'm turning this side, I just turn this way and I do this. Yes? So it just, and you just shake your hips a little. Okay? It's the same thing when you're doing on top as well. You know, it's like this when you see it. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. There's a swing in your body. It's like, you know, if you're just doing, you know, you're not really doing the march. You're not, you're just, you're trying to go on tippy toes, but you're not going on tippy toes. Basically, you're just giving a spring, a swing in your, for your body, you know, just like a spring. Yeah. So it'll be 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Could we do this together twice? At the count of three, 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Could we repeat that again? 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. So this is our second step. Is everyone okay with this?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Great. So let's move along. Could we just do this once together at the count of three? Just the second step. Yes. 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay, that's good. What we do next would be the same roll, but after you finish 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, you go forward roll, backward roll. The same count. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2. So forward and backward. Forward and backward. So this is the third step. I mean, it's a sequence. So it will go 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. So when you're rolling your hand, since by habit, normally we go roll straight. I mean, you know, right, left, while you do, when you're coming back up, what you do is you do the opposite way. Yeah. If I'm rolling just like this, and you roll back like this when you're coming back again. It's like the first one goes normal and you just come back. It's a reverse. Can we do this together? Forward, backward, forward, backward. Basically your count is 1, 2, 1, 2. Yes? So forward, backward, forward, backward. And your body movement is the same with the spring. So you go. Just the springy action. Yes? Yes. Yeah, so? So I think, Maria, we can do the first bit right from the beginning.
Okay. Here we go. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Amazing. In the beat. Fantastic, guys. That's really looking good.
It's really nice to see everyone in action and everyone's full of enthusiasm. Really nice. Thank you so much. So this is the first bit. Now we move on to the next step. Okay. Is everyone comfortable with the first part?
Yes.
Good. Thumbs up. Yeah.
Yeah.
So the next footwork is simple as We finished with the rolling up, correct? The next would be, you take your right leg forward, left leg forward. Right leg back, left leg back. You make a, like a square kind of thing. Yeah? So right leg forward, left leg forward, right leg back, right leg, left leg back. So right, right forward, left forward. Right back, left back. So it just goes 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, as for the music, 1, 2, 3, 4. One, two, three, four. Could we do it together? One, two, three, four. Again? One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Are we good with this? So yes. What we do is, we'll do with the rolling from here till the football.
Hazel, one suggestion. Suppose you bring your laptop a little out, I think you won't have to shift your headboard every time. A little out of the table.
Sorry?
If you bring your laptop a little out of the table, maybe you may not have to shift it every time.
The thing is, that is what I'm trying to, but unfortunately, it's not covering up.
Oh, put it on the chair. You have a chair there. You can put it on the chair.
I think I'll just get another chair.
Or put it on your dining table and you come on this side.
Okay, let's see if this works. Okay.
Hazel, if it doesn't work, you can jump on the sofa and dance. Or you can stand on the table and dance and do some table dancing. We'll add that to your repertoire.
Yeah, I think I'm going to do this now. One moment. Okay. Meanwhile, you practice when I do this part. Okay.
One. We'll start from the beginning, okay? I'll do the count. So, one, two, three, start. One, two. One, two, one, two, and roll, 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 roll. Fantastic, roll. Excellent. And forward, forward roll. Two, three, four. Front, two, three, four. Excellent. Hazel, this is good. We can see you now.
Yeah.
Okay, I think all of you can also take a little bit of a breather. If you want to grab some water, just, please do that. I know it's quite intense. So just take a few deep breaths while Hazel settles down. You can also
take a break. I'm done. I'm ready. But please take a break, yes.
But we only see you at the top, Hazel, again.
I just came forward just before. Now everyone's taking a break.
Okay, perfect, perfect. Okay. Okay, so we'll just give them a moment. I think Fatima's still drinking her water. And take your time. No rush. Okay. Let's go. Okay. Yeah, that's good, Hazel. Perfect.
Okay, everyone's back?
Yes.
Okay, so what we'll do is we'll start from the beginning till the four steps again, okay?
One.
Yes, one, two, three, go.
Oh, you want me to play the music? Sorry.
Yes. Sorry.
Okay. One. Two, three, position, start.
Okay, so this bit, okay, and we'll be repeating the same step further, yeah? So, is everyone okay? Could we do this once again?
Yes, I'll play it again.
Yes.
Okay. One, two, take your position, put your hands out so you can start immediately. I think hands to the right hand, to the right side. One, two, three, start.
Yes. Fatima to see you. Okay. So everyone's good with the first part. Yes? Thumbs up. Yes. If no,
thumbs up or a big wave. Yeah. Awesome.
Good? Yeah. So the next step would be simple. Okay. What we do next is after we finish 1, 2, 3, 4, right on your side, just hands on your hips and 1, 2, 3, 4. So what you're doing is with your left, you're going with you're giving the slow bend, right? Like this. So one, your footwork will be 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Simple footwork. 1, 2. Your hands will be, you're just swaying your hips, right? 1, 2, 1, 2. So it'll be 1, 2, 1, 2. So you're at your spot where you finish the footwork. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then hands on your hips. 1, 2. So you're going left, right, and then you're turning towards your left. You're moving side. So what you're doing is, again, you're just 1, 2. Your hip movement will be 1, 2. Your foot also will be 1, 2. Just like a normal march. 1, 2. Not a complete one. 1, 2. So it'll be 1, 2, 1, 2. Could we do this together? 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay, back again. 1, 2, 1, 2. Again. 1, 2, 1, 2. All nice. Good with this? Okay, so what we'll do is we'll start right from the top till we'll start from the beginning of the song till this part.
Okay? Hazel, yes. are you moving your hips as well as your when you're moving your feet?
Yes. You just do this way, like this.
Wait.
So
okay,
1, 2, 1, 2. So
okay, thank you.
Can everyone see Hazel spotlighted so that it's big?
Yeah.
Okay, great. So I'm not playing the music right now, Hazel. You just want to do it without, right?
Yes, without music. So let's start at the count of 3 positions. 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Roll, 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 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll do this again 2 more times. Yes? All good?
Yes.
Positions. Count of 3. 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Roll, 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 roll. Forward roll, backward roll. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Once again, at the count of 3. Positions. 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 1, 2. Forward, backward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. All good? Anyone's tired? Sweating, are we having fun?
Yes, sweating.
Yes, we'll do it with the music now, Maria.
Yes, okay. Positions. 1, 2, 3. Hazel, you're on mute.
Yeah. This was the first bit. Now, once you move here, okay, you've stopped with this, you start with the roll again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2. Yes, the same thing, and you do the same thing when you're turning as well. Okay, so what we do is we'll do the first turn and the second turn till they will complete. So, Maria, please will you play the music again from the beginning?
Okay, 1, 2, 3, start. Something here, just for one moment, you know,
yes.
I'm watching all of you and I'm literally blown away. I don't know whether I would have been able to learn so quickly. Y'all are looking fantastic. Amazing. Oh. Just amazing. Big hand. I mean, I'm too scared to get up and learn.
You found a good teacher.
Yes, I found a great teacher and great dancers.
Oh, pleasure is all mine. Thank you. But you're not amazing students, Radha. We are so good. You're the dancing queens. That's why we're in the group, yeah?
Fantastic. Okay. Sorry. Okay. Go ahead.
Yeah. 1 minute, Maria. So once you're here, what you do is, can you do 1, 2, 3, 4? You start the same way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Back. 1, 2, 3, 4. And what you do is you come back until you're right in the center. You keep doing till here. Okay, so what you're doing is from here.
Hazel, 1 minute, it got hung in the middle. So from the back, how do you come in front?
See, when you finish the front, so we go like this, we go sideways and we do the same thing, right? We do this, okay? We go far, we go, we turn like this and we go here. We do the same step again, okay? Up, roll forward, roll backward, four footwork step. And then you go right, left, right, left. You just do this as a count. It doesn't, you don't need the number of counts for it. But basically, you're doing the same step from back. You're coming just the same step, the last step of when you finish the rows. When you're doing this, you're just doing the same thing. You're turning towards your right and coming to the center, facing straight. First, what we did was we went left. You took another left. So what we are doing back again, we're taking the right and another right. So it's going to be from here, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. So let's make it 6 counts. So we start with 1, 2. And when you finish the footwork, you start with the hips. 1, 2, again, 1, 2, and 1, 2. Okay?
Got it.
Let's do the rolling. We'll do it from beginning. Let's see how it goes now. Okay. And we count how many hip movements we need to do. Okay, Maria, could we have it from the beginning, please?
Sure. Okay, 1, 2, 3, start.
Of the drums like this. You start from your left, you end it with the right. So until the until you hear the next song coming. Yeah, so it's just, it will stop finally. You know, you can hear the drum beat, the drum roll like.
No? I'll play that. I'll play that part. You don't have to do it. I'll just play it so that you can listen. That part. Okay?
Yeah. So, let's... I think... do we need a break? I think yes. We'll take a 2-minute break.
Yeah.
Can I ask a question, Hazel? Hazel, can I ask you a question?
Yes.
After you do the movement, it is left to right or right to left?
Which one? Which one are you saying? What movement?
The steps. The feet movement. After we turn right to the side, do you do it on the left side?
It starts with the right. You start with the right.
No, not that. The feet. The last towards the end.
You mean the hip movement with the footwork?
Yeah, the footwork.
Yeah, you mean this, no? 1, 2, this one, correct?
I can't see you.
Okay, can you see me now?
Yes.
Just
yes.
Okay, so you're talking about this movement or the footwork movement?
No, the foot movement when you turn on the side. Which side do you turn, the right or the left?
Okay. I'll just do the step. You stop me where
I can't see you. Later. Okay. Yeah.
You can't see me. Okay. Now I got it. I'll start with the rolls. Yeah. This is when I initially start this.
Maria, I have to spotlight
this. This.
Yeah.
Okay. 2, 3, 4. Forward. Backward. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Hazel, we're both right. Hazel, I lost you.
Just 1 second. I'm just going to mute everybody. There is some noise coming in from somewhere. So I'm just, Hazel, I'm going to mute everyone and then you can unmute yourself. Okay.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Now can you unmute Hazel?
Yes.
Okay. Lorraine, you can
spotlight her, no? Yeah. Okay. No,
Hazel. You just need to scroll your screen so that you can see her. She is spotlighted.
I'm getting just a face. Now I got her.
Okay.
Okay. So I'll do the steps right from the rolls, yeah? So just watch the footwork. You can see my footwork, no? Yeah. Here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Again. 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 1, 2, right? 1, 2, 1, 2, 4, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Hazel, can you do that again, please, from the top? I'm going to record.
Okay. Will you do it with the music, Maria, or
Maria,
without the music?
Just
without
the music. A small request to Hazel. Can you do it with your back to us? Then everything will synchronize because you're right and our left. I think that's...
How do you want me to do it?
With your back to us, so everybody will be starting on the right direction. I think we are looking at you in a mirror direction, isn't it?
Okay. I'll do that.
Yeah, just try it out and see, but it'll be easier.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, thank you.
Okay. Yeah, so I start from the first step. So my right. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Forward, backward. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Was that okay?
Fantastic.
Thank you.
This was better.
Thank you.
Okay, perfect. So next time when we are doing the practice, we'll do it just this way. And Lauren, is your doubt clear? Did you get that step?
Yes, I got it. It was actually to the left that we had to start. I was starting to the right. That's why it was not coming up to the point.
Okay, cool. So could we do this with the music?
Yes.
Feel what we've done?
Yes. Just one second. Yeah.
Positions, everyone. Right side.
Okay. One, two, three, start. One, two, three, stop. Fantastic. I think everyone can sit down for a bit, grab some water. Yes. That was a lot you all did in a very short time, I must say.
Yes, and surprisingly, everyone did it so well and covered half a bit of the song.
Amazing, amazing, really amazing. I'm going to share some videos of all of you dancing so you can see yourselves, because you all are really fantastic. You can put on your mics if you'd like to say something.
Thank you. That was great.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
For us, we can't do very fast, but try to do with you. And when you
come, I'm actually amazed how you showed up.
When you turned back and showed the steps, it was easier to follow. But only thing we can't.
I understand. I understood what you said. Because
try to forget for me. When to do right and when to do left. So that was a little bit confusing, but still, now I will try to remember and practice. If you send us the video, that would be nice. It was really nice. Thank you so much. Thank you, Maria.
Most
pleasure. Thank you.